रिकॉर्ड शेयर, आई होप माई स्क्रीन इज विजिबल राइट।
यस गॉड,
यस गॉड।
सो यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दीज थिंग्स राइट, लाइक वॉट इज ACL, एक्सेस कंट्रोल लिस्ट, लाइक वी कैन रिस्ट्रिक्ट एनी यूजर फ्रॉम एक्सेसिंग एनी टेबल और रो और एनी पर्टिकुलर फील्ड, लाइक ही कैन वी कैन रिस्ट्रिक्ट हिज लाइक क्रिएटिंग ऑफ न्यू टिकेट और अपडेटिंग ऑफ टिकेट और डिलेटिंग ऑफ दैट टिकेट, वी कैन रिस्ट्रिक्ट यूजिंग ACLs, राइट। एंड कमिंग टू टाइप्स ऑफ ACL, वी हैव सीन रिकॉर्ड type of ACL and rest underscore endpoint ACL. So we have discussed that under record ACL, record type ACL, we will have operations like create, update, delete, edit, and list underscore edit, and many such options. But we have some regular things. Let me open so you can have a look again. And yesterday we have seen that if you want to write any ACL or if you want to modify any existing ACL, then you should have a role that is security underscore admin. And how will you get that? Like you have to go to this option, elevate roles, and tick here and click OK. So after that, you will have security admin role. Okay. So only after that, you can modify or create any new ACL. So yesterday we have seen about this record and rest underscore endpoint, and these are the two regularly used by developer. Like we don't use anything remaining. Most of the times we use only this. So if we select a record and then we have execute, create. Not cut out on that. Hello. Is my voice clear?
Yeah, got it.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. So in if you select a type as record in operations, we will have these things like execute, create, read, write, delete, and list edit. So based on this, like you can like if you want to restrict anything on create, like you want to restrict like only this role people can create a ticket or a record on this. So you have to select this one. If you want to restrict any person, like who can delete, then you have to select this delete, or who can write, like modification, like updating, and create, like we will, like we have seen the new button on the top, right? So that after only if that user has this, then he can create. Else he can't create. And list underscore edit, like if you want to update any field on a list view, then and like who can access and which particular fields. Only which particular fields he can access. So for that we have this. We have seen that yesterday, right? And Sharat, I hope this is clear for you. Admin override.
Yes, Gautam.
Yeah. So let me repeat for Sohel and Rohit. Like we have this option on the top. So we have this option that is admin override. Like if this is ticked, then admin, this ACL will not get applied for admin. But if we remove this and we have this ACL, then this restriction will get applied even to admin. Admin means like ourselves, like developers, admin role. Okay. So one more difference, like I am saying about admin role, like or whatever development we are doing, that business rule or everything that will be done by admin. But on on the top of your admin role, you should have this role security underscore admin. Only after that you can write ACLs. And every developer, every admin will not have this. They will, if your company has 10 admins, they will provide the security underscore admin role only to two or three developers. So only those developers can create or modify any ACL. Okay. And then we have, like this is clear. And protection policy, like if you want this ACL to be modified in future or you want to restrict, then you will have option here, like none or only read those options. And this one we will see at the last. and on the bottom we have roles required. Like if you are restricting, like create should be restricted only to this particular role or a particular thing. So how we will restrict that? So you have to give role name here, like something, maybe we have something with this name. Yeah, demo role. Like we have this demo role. Only person with this demo role can create a ticket. Okay. So that is one condition. And then, okay. So let me select something from here. Okay. So we have these conditions here. Like when active is true, then this should be applied. Like we have to give any role and we have to give this, or else if you want to write some script, then we have to select this advanced option and then we have to write some script here. Like only like if person is having this role and if ticket is in this condition, then this ACL should get applied. So you can write that script here. So we have all these three. Okay. And in like in some conditions, we will have all the three conditions. Like example, role is demo role and condition is active is true and we have some script. So in that case, it should satisfy all three. Only after that ACL will be visible, else it will not be visible. Okay. And its execution order is like first it will check role. Next step, it will check condition. Next step, it will check your script. So this is the execution flow. Okay. So Rohit and Sohel, clear with this basic understanding? Like this is the thing we covered yesterday.
Yes, Gautam.
Okay. Then one more thing. So when you reload your form or when you are creating, like when you are seeing for a form for the first time, you will see this star and none. And yesterday we have seen this, like what is star and what is none. So none will give you access to row level and star will give you access for field level. Let me open one sheet where I have all the understanding written. This one. So see here, this one, your table name dot star is a field level ACL which gives access to all the fields on that particular table. So example, I'm creating a read ACL and here I am selecting some table like incident. Dot none. Okay. We have this what star, right? Okay. Okay. So example, we are creating an ACL where you are first, we have to allow that person to read, right? Only after when he is able to read the records, he will be able to write, he will be able to delete, he will be able to create. So first thing we have to allow him to see records. Only after that you will give access to all the remaining things. Okay. So for example, I am giving this read and on incident and none, not none. Let's go line by line. This one, like table dot star, they are telling that it is a field level. Okay. So I have given the insert table name and I have given star here. So that is field level. Okay. And I will give some role on the bottom, like I will give some demo user role. So so what might be the output? Like I'm expecting the output should be like user should be able to see that field. Okay. Demo user role person should be able to see that field, but he will not be able to see. Why? Because we are not giving him role level access. We are directly giving him field level access. Without seeing roles, he can't see fields, right? So that is the purpose. You have to first give him access to your role level, that is table dot none, and that should be your first ACL for that user. and in your second ACL you have to give him access to incident table fields. Okay, so this is the sequence. If you don't give any none, like table dot none, he will not be able to see any fields. So clear. I will take this one. So first thing, like sequence first, record, read access. First, you have to provide any user record and read access, and that should be like table dot none access. So he will get table row access. Okay, so he will be like row access means that list view. Where is that? Let me duplicate this. Incident dot list. So first that table incident dot none means first he will be able to see this list level, that is row level things. And only when he is able to see this row level, then you have to create a next ACL, second ACL. That should be your record read table dot star. So he will be able to see all fields on that table, all fields. Okay. On the fields, like all this, like you are seeing on the background, right? He will be able to see all the things. Okay, and if you want him to restrict to any particular fields, like he should be able to see only this field or this particular field, then it should be third level. A table dot short underscore description. So like I'm not writing the full thing, but after that he will be having access to only this table, incident table and short description field. He will not have, if we have this, then he will not have access for all the fields. Okay, so we have to give this access in sequence. Okay, and then we have record read. We have seen that star under star dot star, it means that a user, that role person should be able to access all the tables, all the fields, everything in your ServiceNow, whole system. Okay, everything. Okay, so that is the purpose. Let me check if we have any such ACL which gives access to everything, star dot star. So that is star dot star. Okay, sorry. So we have these three here, star dot star, star dot this one, star dot this one. So this is for create. So see here, like this is a record and create, and this is star dot star. So and allow create for all fields in on table if ACL script returns true. Like if your script returns true, he should be able to access or create any field, all the fields in on the tables. You can read that here. Okay, so that is about star star. And on the bottom, you can see, like this is out of box thing. okay, actually not able to understand because this is out of the box script includes, and this is also a script include out of the box. But let me see, like we can have so actually not able to understand the condition because it is a script include. But like if this condition get matched, like if we have any particular role or any condition, if that get matched, that person will be able to see all the records and he will be able to modify all the fields on any table in whole system. So that is one thing. And star dot none, let's check if we have any. Okay, star dot none we don't have. Okay. So clear till now? Till this star dot star, star dot none, star dot this point. Okay. So for example, if you have given this ACLs, this access, okay, first that is a table dot none, then you have given him access. Like if you give him this only one access, he will be able to see row field level also, because you are giving row level access, right? So he will be able to see all the fields. So if you give row level access, then again, you have to, if you have some restriction for their users, like which fields he can read. So after that, you have to restrict, else he will be able to see all the records like this, like your. Okay, so one thing is he'll be able to see all the rows. And after that rows, he will be able to, you have to restrict him for any particular role, particular field or something. Else he will be able to see all the things. Clear? So this is like a hierarchy, actually dependent thing. Okay. And for example, like you have given this starting, like this one and this one. So here this person will be able to see only this one field and he will not be able to see any other field. Okay. So then after giving read access, you have to give write access, write or delete or create only after giving read. So your third should be like create. Create like what thing? Like if you want to create, like you want to restrict some fields, like field level. Table dot star. So he will be able to edit or modify all the fields. If you want to restrict something, then again like this. Okay. So he will be like, actually for create, he will be able to create a new table. So remove this. But for write, you have to restrict him for any particular fields. Like only which field he can update or such thing. And again for, like let me write an example, table dot short underscore description. So this one. So again, delete, like we don't have any field level thing there, right? So again, delete, and he will be able to delete any record in that particular table. Okay. So these are the sequence. Like first you have to give him read access, and you have to restrict him for particular fields, then create, then write, and then delete. And then we have a list also. So in that also list level, you have to select, like here it will be, for example here. So list edit. So which particular field you want to edit, give him permission, like list underscore edit, then table dot short description. So he will be able to do only this thing. Like if you have any particular role, then he can do only this thing. Okay. So let's see one or two. Like first we will see table.none, and then we will see this table.short description. Then we will see this create. Then we will see write, and then we will see delete. Let me go to tables. Demo table. Okay, and one more thing. Let me. We have the demo table here. Yeah, welcome table. Role. Demo. Demo role. Okay, it doesn't contain anything. So demo role. This is our table. So in this table, we have these four ACLs by default whenever we are creating table, which we have seen yesterday also. Like if that person has this particular role, which is on the top. This role, only then that person was able to access. But now we will write some new ACL. So according to new ACL, we will give some new role, that is demo role. So that person should be able to see. So new. So first thing is I am giving read none. Before that, let me add some person here. Like we have role. Let me go to some user. Sys underscore user dot list. This one, for example. I hope you don't have any roles. Okay, he has. Okay, still fine. I am taking his name, copying for my reference. Put that here. Okay, so I am impersonating with him to check if he is able to access that Gautam demo table or not. Demo. So see, he is not able to access that. Or else, like directly, we can go to the table dot this thing also. U underscore demo underscore Gautam, right? So I will show you like actually how ACL will work. Demo underscore Gautam dot list. So actually, this person don't have access, right? So when he go to this table, he will see like this. Okay, how to remove this one? See, security constraint prevent access to requested page. So this is because of ACL. Like we have only four ACLs on this table, and the role which this person has is not among that ACL. So he is not able to access this table, right? So let's end this. System underscore user dot list. LN. So I am giving him one role, that is demo Gautam, which I have created. Demo role. Save. So let's check again. Again, he should not have access, but let's see. Okay. So u underscore demo underscore Gautam dot list. Sorry, I have given something wrong. U underscore demo underscore Gautam dot list. see again, right? So now go back to your admin role. And again, if you impersonate, your this elevated role will go off. So again, you have to come here and you have to select. Okay. It will not stay temporary as security admin. So if you log in, if you clear your browser history, if you impersonate, that role will go off. Okay. So I am again reloading this just for my understanding. So first thing, read access. Read this table dot none. And to whom we are giving role here. That is demo role. So save this one. And now I'm expecting that this role person should be able to see. So you can see here like this role level. Okay. So this is showing you clearly role level or all. So adding. Okay. So now let's impersonate with that person again. U_demo_ Gautam dot list. See. Earlier, it was not visible for him, but now it is visible. And you can see these are the 5 or 6 records on this table. And you can see he has only read access, right? He don't have any other access. So you can see there is no new button on the top. Or let me open this ticket. See, he is not able to edit anything, like write anything. Or he doesn't have delete button also on the top. And let's see in list view also if he has, like he has, but see, I am not able to select that. I am not able to select that. Okay. Because he don't have that access. So clear. And you can see he is able to all, like I have given table, not none. So he is able to access all the fields. If you want to restrict him for any particular field, then you have to write second ACL for restricting that particular field. So now I will give only this number field. So he should be, I'm expecting he should be able to see only this one field and this all should be empty. So end impersonation. I hope you are getting my point, right? Sharath, Rohit, yes, and everyone here. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So again, go to your table. Or else I will directly do from this one. Okay. So here I'm giving read access again. Read access to demo_ Gautam table. And here I am selecting only one particular field. That is number. Okay. And here again, I am selecting demo role. So I'm expecting that this person should be able to see that only one thing. And one more thing, like if you are giving this thing or if you are giving any conditions, you can see like what are the count of roles, count of records, it will display. So that will appear here. Okay. So again, submit. So again, new one. Here earlier, you can see that was role level, right? Role level. Now you can see it is showing you as a field level. Clear? So continue. Means it will get saved. Okay. So now impersonate again. So this is the thing you should understand. Like first you have to give him table level access. Then you have to give him field level access. All those sequence you have to understand. Okay. And this is the only confusing thing in ACL. You have to understand the sequence, else you can't do anything. Sorry, Gautam dot list. Okay, so actually he is able to see all the things in row. Okay. Or let me do one thing. I'll remove the first one. Table. So what happened? Oh, sorry. I have impersonated, right? So I lost the access. So again, I have to go and I have to select. Oh, sorry. ACL and created sudo. So now I will try to remove that table name dot none and let's see. Like I will just make it fall. Sorry. So I'm making this false. So he doesn't have access to row level. He directly has access to field level. So let's check what happens. Personate again like this person. So you underscore demo underscore Gautam dot list. Actually, I removed, right? Then why it is visible? Oh, sorry. I have made false the wrong ACL. Sorry for that. So actually I have to make this fault false and I have to show only field level ACL. So making this false and making this true again. So again impersonate. And if our call ends, I will send you a new link in 5 minutes. Like you underscore demo underscore Gautam dot list. See, we have not given him row level access. We are directly giving him field level access, right? So that is why he is not able to see this. So first you have to provide him table dot none access, row level access, only after that field level access. Clear? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Hey. And let's go back. So actually, this is the hierarchy which I was trying to explain yesterday. Okay. So now I'm giving this one back to him. Okay. Now we will create a new ACL for create, write, delete. Okay. So record create. Okay. And then again, u underscore demo create. And only one field, which is that one field that will be short description. I'm giving him access, sorry, not create actually, write. So he will be able to update only this one field. So let's check if he can do that. if you give table name dot star, he will be able to do that on all the fields. Okay. So let's go to that person again. Sorry, not this one. U underscore demo underscore Gautam dot list. So now again he is able to see the list, and I am opening this ticket. Where was that? Okay, let me reload this one only. I have given him this access, right? Okay, I have done something wrong, I guess. I have to check again. Sorry, KCL. Like our call will get end in 1 minute. If that happens, I will send you new link. Okay, sorry. Here I have to change that. Even this one. So I'm making this as a short description and save. So this one, like, it is deleting and it is updating a new one. Okay, so I will send you a new link in 2 minutes. Okay.